How you feeling today, Mr. Atem, going into sentencing? Any reaction to the sentence, Mr. Atem?